behold a storybook fantasy.
John, look yonder. Is a face of an angel.
In an age of gallant chivalry.
She must be of noble blood.
A woman of unparalleled beauty.
That I came here as I was in extreme danger, without a soul in the world to defend or protect me.
And a man of unyielding courage.
I pledge to protect, defend, and love you until the last drop of my blood.
A timeless tale of adventure and romance.
Sir, she is bewitched. She will say only what she has been told to say to her own shame.
Danger is very real and great.
If it is going badly, you know what to do.
Watch your back at all times.
Things are not always as they appear.
How well I understand that, sir.
She looks all too familiar.
He killed your father?
Yes.
I shall kill him now.
Can't do that! They would torture you on the Tower of London until you were drawn and quartered.
Honor was their measure of wealth.
Miles, you are once again in charge of our defenses.
I shall avenge his death this very day.
No.
Your brilliant defense of Jamestown has saved the colony twice already.
Faith was their source of strength.
We must trust God's plan for us, even in the darkest hour.
Can we not flee?
A perilous journey.
God has showed me my path.
A daring escape. And a battle for true love.
You are my property, awarded to me by the king himself.
Fire! Duck! In the king's name, I command you, enough!
They vowed to love and to cherish.
Jocelyn, God help me, I love her dearly.
To honor and to protect. And last but not least, to have and to hold.